YouTube.
Hi.
We're back for another Firefly video.
Attempt number two for me.
We're doing Firefly for the weekend. We just got to Dover, Delaware. It's Wednesday, 5 o'clock. We are having our last and final meal at Outback Steakhouse.
We're getting that bloomin' onion before we have to live off the land.
It's like 5 o'clock. The sun sets at 7 o'clock, I think. So we're probably gonna be setting up in the dark at like halfway through.
So be it. But
we're very prepared, but we're also not prepared because we haven't like set up anything.
Half the stuff we have is stuff we haven't even opened.
Yeah, like we have a brand new tent. Did we set it up beforehand?
No.
We have a grill. Did we test it out beforehand?
No.
But you know, it's here. That's it for now. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the video. Look at all that dust.
Ah, yes.
The ambiance.
The ambiance.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
We're pretty upset because there's no more North Hub.
We were bamboozled.
Last year, the North Hub was super fun. You can go to Silent Disco and there was like a roller rink and you can drink and do all this fun stuff. And now, it's just stores and food on a strip. That's it.
There's like nothing to do now. Like, what's the point of coming early if you don't have anything to do?
We're walking to the North Hub to pee. I need to buy a new air mattress because mine might have a hole in it or something because it keeps deflating.
Yeah, she's struggling. My air mattress is like 3 times the height of her.
Yeah, and I'm just on the floor like a little peasant. And then we're gonna set up our grill to make breakfast, hopefully.
We can do it.
Yeah. Us women don't know how to assemble a grill.
No, not that type of YouTube.
All right, Jess and I have tried for like 30 minutes to assemble this grill, and we don't know how to. So Eli has come over to help us, and he's already doing a great job.
Guys, we did it. Ow.
We'll just pretend that.
Yeah, we'll just pretend that did not happen.
We are doing nothing. We just ate applesauce. It's supposed to rain, but so far it hasn't. We brought the grill inside just in case. Update, it's raining. All right, so far, so good. We're not having another disaster like last year, if you remember.
Womp.
Womp. We're watching Andor. This looks so pathetic.
Yeah. Is that the water bottle like a tripod or steady.
No!
Ben, oh my god.
Not again.
Why does this always happen to us?
I don't know.
Not the dip.
Everything over here is like wet.
Yeah, it's really wet on your side.
I'm telling you, I think this land slanted.
It is slanted. It stopped raining.
Finally.
We took a nap. We just peed. And now we exist.
Guys, we made it in!
Looky peep. Oh, there's a Ferris wheel. A carousel.
Eli won a free toothbrush, a free electric toothbrush. One of 500. Yeah, he said it was free. Hi. We met last year, and now we're reconnecting. She didn't make the vlog last year, but she's making it this year.
We're just having a good time.
We're having a good time. We're waiting for Willow. We'll see what happens, you know? From last year's video,
my fans.
I cannot believe this just happened.
We're infatuated.
Wow. Yeah. Are you guys subscribed?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Are you sure?
I don't know.
Yeah, I might be lying, but I always
that this is gonna happen, and it never actually happened until just now.
Yeah. I was like, no way. And I look, I'm like, oh my god.
Yeah. I could have just left and never seen you ever again, and then what?
I hate it here. It's super windy right now. It's like 100 miles an hour. It's currently 9:08 in the morning. It's very cool out right now, so the tent doesn't feel like a toaster oven, so we're able to just stay in bed still. Usually at 6 in the morning, you're forced to leave because you feel like a baked potato in your tent. Hopefully the wind dies down. I think it's supposed to stop later, or not stop, but slow down at least. So let's hope for that.
Whoops. Oh, that's okay.
Look at that beautiful masterpiece. Amazing. All that's missing is mustard.
I did not bring any. Jess and I both fucked up. Our camelbacks are leaking somehow, somewhere. I don't know what.
We just were too aggressive with the water dispensing.
And now both of our butts are wet. Now it's getting cold and my tush is wet.
Not the wet tush.
This is so fucking weird. They're here. My fans are following me.
Thank you.
Our feet hurt so bad.
Yeah, we're struggling. Also, Big Sean was supposed to be performing right now, but he's not fucking here. I'm so upset. I love Big Sean.
Until fucking 2 o'clock in the morning.
I'm so tired. My body is in so much pain. This is the end of our Firefly era, I think.
This is the most dramatic clip you've ever recorded. We have to reference this when we say next year.
If we come back next year, reference this clip right now. $10 to shower, so you just shower at your campsite with gallons of water.
I had the biggest knot in my hair last night.
I brushed my hair this morning.
When I took my headband out, and I was like, I need to wash my hair.
You know, cold water is actually really good for your hair.
You know, I really wish that they still did this in the summer. Times like this.
Jess is braiding my hair. Don't mind the. Don't mind the curtain. Oh, there's Edward. Hi, Edward.
This is not a tutorial. I'm not a great braider. However, I'm trying my best.
I'm like squinting so much because it's so bright. I'm just gonna close my eyes.
I mean, you can stop recording.
I can do that too.
My tummy hurts.
The way you started.
Hot girls have tummy issues.
It's true.
Hot girl stomach.
I have a hot girl stomach. You heard it here from Gil.
Breaking news.
Breaking news. Oh my god.
Wow.
Let me
just say, this just made up this entire weekend. I love Firefly now. I'm coming back next year. Jack Antonoff literally made eye contact with us. Yeah, put the video here. Send me the video. That was literally the best concert of my entire life. I'm not even cold. I was freezing before, but now I feel nothing. I'm sweating. Oh, that was the best concert of my entire life. Wow. And the giant tomatoes.
Oh, yeah, giant tomatoes.
I literally just look up and I'm like, just tomatoes. That was amazing. I want to take one home with me. We need to find a way how to do it. Thank God. I want to get out of here. The plan is to pack up the car early today so we can leave as soon as Dua Lipa is done. There's a minor inconvenience right now. I don't know if you can see what's behind me right there, but it's gonna like torrential downpour today.
Crazy. Can someone take a picture of this, please?
I'm gonna actually tell myself. I'm gonna
go with. We literally just got here and they're saying we need to take
attention festival. Per the public safety authority of Mayor Van Green, the
No, we literally just got here.
Attention festival. Per the public safety authority of Mayor Van Green, the
We literally just got here.
We literally just sat down.
I hate it here.
I was vibing.
Due to severe weather. Please,
not everyone's stuck at the top of the Ferris wheel. This is a disaster. Tell me where the rain is. So we're doing this now.
But that's about it.
How's everyone feeling? Everyone feels very whack. Stay tuned for more. And now, the weather. It's fucking raining. This is literally the worst day of my life.
This
whole weekend was literally just a fucking disaster. This was my final straw. Now we're just gonna sit in the car, I guess, and suffer. And we already watched all three episodes of Andor, so we can't even do that.
It's not even raining anymore! It was drizzling for like 10 minutes.
All we had was fucking Jack Antonoff. That's it.
That's it.
This is it. I'm not coming back next year. What if we just bombarded in? What, are they gonna stop us? They can't stop all of us. There's like 1,500 people here.
All right, we're gonna rally everybody then.
Yeah.
Just break the gates down.
Let's do it.
No! staring dramatically out the window.
Let me in! Let me in! I'm going crazy in this car!
Everyone's cheering because the festival's gonna open again. Yay!
Look at the sky. It's like a brand new day of opportunities and happiness.
We're coming deep in!
That booty going up, then what? I ain't got no problems spending all the money. She wanna. Hands go up, then what?
And they stay there.
Yeah. Let's go. Up. Tell the bang coming in on the verse, cause I never been to beat it and I won't stop now. Hands up, keep them in the sky. All my homies had it, making them a boss like that. Bitch, I never went nowhere. When they saying Teddy's back, living on the auto-tune, and I'm gonna change it, nobody else.
Save me till the party is over. Kiss me in the state of your rover. Roast me, but roast you are sober.
But I want your eyes and see.
Oregon Trail here.
The terrain
is rough on my little feeble feet.
So we don't crash and die on the way home. No, everyone's coming back from Firefly.
We made it back to civilization. We're literally delusional.
Yeah, it's been rough.
We survived the weekend, barely.
I was gonna say, what?
But I still had a really fun time.
Me too.
There are some parts where I was like, wow, this is the best time of my entire life. And then there's other parts where I'm just like, get me the fuck out of here.
Yeah, I agree.
The whole music part is really fun and seeing the concerts. I love, you know, you get to see so many artists for a really good price. Then there's other parts like camping in 40 degree weather and snuggling for body heat so you don't die of hypothermia. I'm still gonna say that this was a great time. It was really good bonding for me and Jess. Jess actually made it the whole weekend this time.
I made it! Against all odds, I persevered.
If you guys see me on the festival grounds next year, it's because somebody forced me to, okay? Or the lineup was really good, or I'm gonna forget this whole traumatic event, and I'm gonna be like, you know what, yeah, that was really fun, so we should probably go next year. Actually, you know what? Let me know in the comments if I should go next year. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you want. That would be really cool if you did. And I will catch you guys on the next one. Or you may not, because I'm not sure if I'm going next year. We'll see. All right, peace.
This whole fucking vlog is just music and then me grilling.